Larry.
Carolyn, Nine still isn't in?
No, Mr. Larry, but then she's always a bit late on Monday mornings.
Buzz me the minute she comes in. Call her sister. No one's answering at the house.
I called her sister, Mr. Larry, where she works. The Music Maker's Music Store, you know. And she doesn't know where Marion is any more than we do.
You better run out to the house. She may be unable to answer the phone.
Her sister's going to do that. She's as worried as we are.
No, I haven't the faintest idea. As I said, I last saw your sister when she left this office on Friday. She said she didn't feel well and wanted to leave early. I said she could. That was the last I saw. Wait a minute. I did see her sometime later driving. I think you'd better come over here to my office, quick. Carolyn, get Mr. Cassidy for me.
Thank you. It's funny. We used to daydream about being old enough to go on dates, and drive around with friends in their cars. I had this image of myself holding hands with a really cute guy, listening to the radio, driving along some pretty road, up north maybe. And the trees start to change colors. It's never about going anywhere, really. It's having some sort of freedom, I guess. Now that we're old enough, where the hell do we go?